led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury Swimming Hall chain. Only lead we had. I guess this is it.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe all the files in there?
This building's been shut down for years.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
You know, for all you know, maybe that was just an old key. Maybe it was the files he needed. He was gonna reroute the machine or something.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah? I bet you like the paycheck, too.
Had to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
Because Will was an asshole.
Countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.
Jeez, I do not...
Locked. Jack, that key you got from Will's briefcase.
The key doesn't fit. Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for unwanted company.
Why is it always my responsibility to do this? Okay, can't climb that. How weird. Well, at least we know what it looks like. That did not work. Ah, damn it. Like I've missed anything.
Hey,
here we go.
Think I found a way in.
Monarch convinced them the same thing they convinced everybody else. That what Monarch did at the university was necessary to protect them. Yeah. Guessing your little video on the news helped with that.
Oh, what happened? Okay, I'm close to whatever it is I'm looking for.
Will
Ooh, all the stuff.
Willing to hide away his personal items. What the hell were you doing here, brother? Time travel experiments with rats? 12,000 dollar moving bill. You must have hauled a lot more to this place than just some old boxes.
Okay, May 17th, 1998. This is William Joyce, and I'm about to conduct
you
the
this
first
place since
test of the machine.
1999?
Using my trusty pet mouse.
Why didn't you tell me?
He's gone. Where'd he go? Shit. Come on, Schrodinger. Come to Willie. Come on. You're okay. You're alright. Okay, finally, we're sending Schrodinger into the machine clockwise through the corridor, which will send him 5 minutes into the future, meaning he will reemerge exactly 5 minutes after he enters the machine.
No wonder you are always coming up with crazy shit.
No sign of Schrodinger. This is a very good sign. 2 minutes to go. Okay, so, yeah, turns out he just kind of sat inside the corridor for 5 minutes to...
We need to keep our contact limited from this point forward. I'll find you on the countermeasures complete.
My mouse is an idiot. Okay, the machine is warming up again.
Hello, Riverport. Teresa Sedmak here, filling in for...
Working on it.
Ooh.
July 4th, 2010.
The hell is this?
Well, sir, I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone. Taken.
Why aren't there subtitles on those?
Yeah, just hold on.
All right, let's take a look around. Down here. Nice work.
I already did. Now, how about you tell me how you know Will?
I've never met your brother.
I find that hard to believe, considering the video I just watched.
What are you talking about, Jack?
See for yourself. It's in the next room.
This note. It's directed at me.
Yeah, shocker. July 4th. What gave it away? The fact it's a Beth?
Beth Wilder. I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it. And the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone. Taken. Oh, shit.
What the...
Safe. Empty. I just need to know you have it. Because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our future, our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please, hurry.
2010. Holy shit.
What was he talking about?
He recorded that for me in 2010? What the fuck? He said the countermeasure's gone? It's not good. We need to figure this out. Let's keep looking.
She's not a fun person to work with.
Did you find something?
Paint. And it's still wet. I think someone was here recently, Jack.
You may want to stay here until we make sure it's safe.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Ah, there it is.
Well, what have we got here?
Okay, can't use that door for some reason. I really don't know how to feel about this game. I both like and don't like it.
Help me push this out of the way. Jack, Your brother addressed that video to me, but I've never met him before in my life.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish. But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it.
Time travel.
But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who.
I don't think Will's dead.
I'll give you the honor of pressing the button.
Oh, balls!
Is that?
Yeah, I think so.
What is it? What, another one?
This changes everything. If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything.
No, we can't.
What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place? We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens.
No, we can't.
Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait. Let's think this through. That's not how it...
I can go into the machine like Paul did at the university. I helped him set it up. Then we activate the core, put the corridor in place, and set the date. I can do it, Beth.
I'm not so sure we can do this without the countermeasure. But you're right. We'll need the machine.
Right. Let's start with the core.
Explanation? Anybody?
I saw some kind of visions of this machine in his workshop. You must have hit it here.
Feel free to fill me in. Anytime now.
Okay, core controls. Where are they? You said Will built a countermeasure. What makes you so sure this isn't it? The time machine?
He said the countermeasure was stolen. But the machine is still here.
Hey, Amy.
What is this?
It's a time machine.
Believe me.
In the past 2 hours, I've learned that Monarch is a secret paramilitary.
It's a time machine.
Okay. I'll compartmentalize that with everything else that shouldn't make sense.
We should help Jack find the core controls.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Will received a massive research grant in 1997. He'd successfully built the time machine by 1999. But the results scared him. He never told a soul.
Anybody check out this map? It looks like he labeled where everything is.
Says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Great. What the hell's it look like?
A round thing in the middle, I think.
I think that might be our countermeasure.
The schematics for the countermeasure spanned 11 years, 1999 to 2010. In itself, that wasn't strange. But the guy built a working time machine in two.
Wow, she's horrible. She put him through all that crap.
These schematics are all in Will's writing. He did all of this. Built everything.
Monarch was made aware of its existence shortly after it was completed.
The corridor. It's key activated.
Will's key.
I can't activate the core till it's reset. No, nothing I can make sense of.
This is where it's gonna get tricky. He's gonna be tempted to go back in time and right wrongs, and that's where everything goes to crap. I need to talk to Beth. Ah. Where did she go, though? Where's Amy? It'd be so much easier if I could actually run.
Need to find a way to reset the core first.
Jeez, this thing looks like crap. How's it able to run? I gotta get down there again.
Hey, it looks like I can reset the core from here.
Are you sure you know what you're doing there?
Not at all.
But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong.
Well, maybe if Will had shared his information.
This is what Will is leading us to. We have to test it. The core. That's what we set up first.
I mean, instead of just Will being an asshole and hoarding the information and allowing this to happen.
This could actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
We'll see. Still resetting.
Now what?
The core is reset. We need to activate it from the control booth.
The controls are up here, according to the monitor.
This is gonna work. Here goes nothing.
Which way am I pushing this? Up.
What was that?
It's a time machine.
It's fine. It worked. It actually worked. Okay, we activate the corridor next.
Okay, there is no way that thing should be exposed like that.
Don't worry. We'll get this working.
Core. Wait. Monarch said what they stole from the university was some kind of core.
It's...
the core for a time machine. We're not the only ones who have one.
Christ. What are they planning to do with it? Serene's plans are focused on the future, not the past. But to succeed in its absolute control.
Thank God.
The time machine is control.
Is that supposed to do that?
Well, there's a line between control and playing God. And this crosses it. A long shot.
Key to a time machine, and he left it in the trunk of his goddamn car.
That's my brother in a nutshell.
Well, I think I've collected everything, so now it's just a matter of actually going in there.
Fuck. Let's just hope it still works.
Well, I mean, it's been a good few years, hasn't it? Seems weird that, you know, Jack Joyce is doing all the work here.
Damn it. I don't know. We're so close. I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
We don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse.
We
you know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine.
So what, we give up?
But I might know somebody who can.
And you decide to hold this information till now.
The Monarch Scientist. I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's had a Cronin research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite. Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Something tells me that was not a friendly invitation.
You're a fool.
Jack, no.
Huh. End of Act 2. I'm trying to think, did we see that bit where, you know, Jack surrenders? Like, did Jack see that in the future, or did Paul Serene see it? Oh well, that's the end of that chapter.